Okay, welcome everyone. That's all the time we have for today.
Say, I am. Is the world moving fast for you as well? And yo, I can't tell if it be only me. Missed another birthday with shelling overseas.
Hello, everyone. The heavens opened earlier and the rain shows no...
Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Gaetan Weisbeck.
He's in here.
Oh, not to be. An opportunity wasted early in the game.
Well, maybe it's come a little bit too early, Derek, but that's a wasteful finish.
Well, for Millwall, it certainly was a good performance and result in the last match against Hull City. How might this one go, Stuart?
Well, that was a really good result. To go away and win required a top-quality performance. Today would be more of a struggle, but if they defend well, I think they get a draw out of this game.
Useful looking ball. He might be able to make it through. Well, when it's you against the goalkeeper, I'm sorry, you've got to do better. And it's gone behind for the corner. Well, still an issue here. And I think the threat has been averted. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. And the emphasis is on goal taken away. Well, sometimes we have a fierce relegation battle, sometimes not at all. And barring a miracle over the run-in, it looks pretty clear-cut in terms of who's going down now, Stuart.
Well, unfortunately, Derek, the table doesn't lie. The teams in the relegation zone just haven't been good enough. It's as simple as that.
Elijah Adebayo. Possession lost. Opportunity in the wide area. Well, not quite the header he had in mind. And the goalkeeper gobbling that one up. And a goal to tell you about in the Coventry match. But who has scored it? Alex Scott has the information.
Yeah, it's a goal for Huddersfield Town. They've scored the opener with 26 minutes played.
Cheers, Alex. Elijah Adebayo. Well, they have the ball once more. Well, it's fair to say he's been across all the back pages and the focus of social media as well leading into this game. And the reports have been confirmed. He will, in fact, end his career at the end of the season. No two ways about it, Stuart. A big loss for the club.
Yes, it really is. Obviously, he's going to be missed here. Very much a key player in the dressing room. No doubt they'll be looking to the transfer window to strengthen now.
Real chance! Well, goodness me, into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp. A very good tackle. Elijah Adebayo. Moving into the advanced position. A fine reading of the situation. Honeyman. That's not a bad ball.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, and from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. I think most... So, back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect.
Can he finish?
Very much run of the mill as saves go.
Well, there you have it. Just not enough going forward from them today. They've lacked tempo, they've lacked a sense of urgency, and above all, a bit of quality. It's been very disappointing.
And the referee allowing it back. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, the referee not messing about. He's cautioned him.
Well, it had to be a yellow card, and he knew it was coming.
Well, this is the home of live football, and more live action from the Championship coming your way on EA TV. It's Millwall facing Bournemouth. Thorpe. Room to manoeuvre on the wing, but they dealt with the threat posed. Now Saville.
Gaëtan Weisbeck.
Now can they make something happen? Oh, a smart stop. Now sending it in. It might still be problematic. Cooper. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, this is the home of live football, and more live action from the Championship coming your way on EA TV. It's Luton Town up against Coventry City.
Oh, Derek, big chance here.
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then what a strike. The lovely half volley. It's so difficult to keep these down. This is a very tidy finish.
Two-nil here, and the ball is moving again. Adebayo. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Right, let's send it over to Alex, because I'm hearing there's been a goal in the Birmingham game.
It's another for Birmingham City. They're now three ahead with 71 minutes played.
Alex keeping us right up to date. Carlton Morris. Well, a good tackle. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. This is looking threatening. But they took care of the situation defensively. And support available.
Gives it a go! He got a good palm on it. It'll be a corner.
And now the delivery.
Oh, there it is! A lifeline in this game! And what a finale we could be in for here!
Well, here it is again, and the clearance just isn't good enough. Giving up possession in a dangerous area, just poor defending all round.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Just 10 minutes to go. Pass after pass.
Won't be regretting that come the end of the game.
Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Plenty of support here. But the danger averted for now. And breaking developments I'm hearing at Vicarage Road. But who has scored? Alex Scott can tell us.
It's a second goal for Watford. The defender was caught in possession just before the goal. He won't want
Oh, wait a minute. Could be in here. Well, what a good stop to keep them in this.
Well, that would have been game over. Not long left now, though.
Delivering it. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Slipshod passing. Able to skip past his man. Opportunity. In it goes to increase their advantage. And will that be the goal that ends up securing it for them?
There's no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, Derek, it was a comfortable...
Just got a couple of questions for you regarding the match. Thank you for your time. Really appreciate it.